Hi guys, welcome back to Insider. And this time I'm in the city of Mumbai. I have Himanshu with me. Himanshu is a passionate financial market participant who has founded investorindia.com, a very widely used technical analysis software. He's finished his BTech from IIT Mumbai, went to US, did his job, came back in 2005 and pursued his passion. I'm really lucky that I met him today at the FinBridge exhibition here in Worldly, Mumbai, 5th Feb 2017. Let's ask him a few questions and let's know him a little bit more. Thank you, Himanshu. Let's start with where we stand right now. We would like to know what is Investar and why did you come up with this product which is doing so great in the market right now?
Investar is a decision-making software for the capital markets. It's a technical analysis, fundamental analysis and a portfolio management software for the NSE stocks, futures and options, and also commodities. Why did I come up with the Investar idea? Actually, when I was in US, I looked at a lot of softwares out there, but something, the user friendliness I felt always was missing. And you know, as a trader, you always want all the things in one place. So the focus of Investar, when I started it, I could not find such a software which could provide everything in one place, the portfolio management piece, the technical analysis, the fundamental analysis. And also the other thing was that the scanning was very difficult. You had to actually do some effort to actually scan for stocks that you require. So my whole idea about this was that the scans also should be automatically updating, they should generate automatically. So the trader shouldn't have to do any effort. And as we progressed, we started with the end of day version and we slowly progressed from end of day to 5 minute to 1 minute. And now even day traders are very used to our intraday screeners and all that. That's basically the idea.
That's wonderful actually. You know, one thought of yours lead to a product, and the product actually helps millions to trade, benefit in the thought that you had in the first place. Wonderful. That's the present. Let's go back a bit in the past. We would like to know, how was Himanshu when he was in his teens? What was going on back of your mind? What were you thinking? What were your dreams? Did you at that point of time really think that you'll be doing what you're doing today?
Well, when I was actually young and in the as a teenager, I think I would be in high school, I guess. And that time, if I recollect, I was sort of a geeky kind of fellow. I remember my dad getting me a ZX Spectrum Plus. Most of the young people out here wouldn't be knowing that. It was this keyboard kind of machine which you could connect to a TV and you could program, do basic programming on it and all that. And so, you know, while everybody out there was playing, I would actually, you know, you can say hack away to an extent. This was around about 86 or so, but it was fun. And I remember writing a tic-tac-toe a game on that, where I just racked my brains out. But did I really envision that I would do something like this? Not at all. I think my first real interest in the capital markets and inclination probably came when I actually graduated out of high school. So that was how I was. And I think that's what I can recall.
All right. So Himanshu is more into the geeky nature. He would like to code up a game for you. And thanks to that nature, we have the software. The software brings me to a point where I should ask you, do you trade invest yourself? If yes, then are you an active, passive kind of an investor? And did the trading happen first and then you could envisage the product? Or while the process of building the product, the trader in you took a different gear and actually moved further ahead?
I actually I'm not as active in trader right now, because running a company and, you know, directing a product is a full-time task in itself. But I started out as an investor trader. I've always been a short-term to long-term investor, never did day trading in my life. And while I was in US, I was doing a lot of trading. So a little bit about that, when I graduated from my college, did my master's and I graduated, the first thing that I did, the company that I joined, I dabbled into options. And I gained money and then I lost also. So basically that was my entry point, but somehow that sparked that passion also, and then I have been investing, trading, and that's the reason why I found that this to find stocks that you want to trade, it's a lot difficult with the tools that I had at that time, and that's how the idea of the software came up. So yes, it was trading first and then the software.
That's good. Actually, we always learn from our mistakes. Thanks to the little dabbling that you did and a loss that you made, we have a brilliant product again. Coming back to the product, I would like to talk about Investar a little bit more. I would want you to share with us what's in it, Investar, and who should be the ideal trader investor who should optimally use your product. I've personally gone through the product many a times, and I would like to know what's in store. What do you have back of your mind for the product in the next couple of years to come?
So we've actually designed Investar to target all kinds of investors and traders, whether they are day traders, short-term or long-term investors. And with that in mind, for long-term investors, for example, we've integrated the technical and fundamental analysis. And for the day traders out there, our the 1 minute real time data updates and the intraday scanning and the scan alerts and all that actually sort of completes the package. What are we actually planning for the next couple of years? Something that we have always been requested by our current customer base, which is very happy using our scanners and all that, but they've always requested that we should be customizing them and all that. So one of the things that is very high on our list, which we are working on, is a custom scanner, a back tester, a strategy tester, where you'll be able to define your own strategies and then test them out, and also tick by tick data. So that would probably complete the software and address it to the very high-end professional traders out there, and that's what we're planning out there.
All right. So we are looking ahead for a premium version of Investar soon, but definitely I'm going to tell this to your customer base. Tick by tick data. Trust me, the price is going to go up. So coming back to the final question, I would like to know about you. What keeps Himanshu moving ahead? What keeps you motivated? You get up in the morning, put your 2 feet down on the floor. What do you think that today I'm going to do this? I'm going to add value to myself, my product, to the customers that I'm reaching out to. So what keeps Himanshu moving forward ahead, just like the markets?
Okay, so what keeps me awake at night and what keeps me charged up to do what I'm doing. I think when I get up in the morning, I want to actually wake up with a thought that what am I going to do today to make the life of our customers better? And a customer means people who are actually using our software, the traders, the investors, the technical analysts, the portfolio managers. And even if our customers tell us that, okay, we're happy using this or that, that gives me a great joy and keeps me more motivated and my team motivated. That's how it is.
Great. I seriously appreciate that, and your customers should be really happy to know that, that you think of them and you would like to improve the product to improve their trading. Well, that was not the last question. How could I miss out my signature silly question, right? Here it goes. I'm going to ask you a question. Don't think. Whatever comes to your mind, please answer, and you can tell us why your answer was that. The question is, if you have to represent the equity market or the trading market, the capital market, the fact that we trade in and out of a stock, try to make a quick buck, the aspect of trading in the form of an animal, what animal would it be?
Bull. I think that's what I can think of. The only reason is because somehow as a trader, I've always been an aggressive trader who can only see the bull parts of the thing. I've never been able to short properly. That's the only reason.
So bull it is. Thank you. Appreciate a lot, Himanshu. Thanks for giving us a quick take on you yourself and your product. I'm sure our viewers would have appreciated as much as I do, especially the fact that we are coming to you from Mumbai, one of the cities which is very close to my heart. It's close to everyone's heart who's into financial markets, for sure. Appreciate a lot again, and I promise next time I'm going to be back in your city, Baroda, and we'll talk over some dhoklas and papras.
Thank you very much, Abhijit, and thanks a lot for taking this interview. It was a great experience, and remembering the childhood days and all that, and plus, just reminding me of why I'm doing this thing, was a great thing. Thank you.
Thank you.